Mr. Morgan, whatever did happen with that Mary Gillis?
It all came to nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
That's for the best.
Sure, of course.
I never
you
did
busy,
like
Arthur?
Very much.
Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. It could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. It's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, or less.
Yeah!
Pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me.
What is that?
There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right? You got your binoculars?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there. I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow. And I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Maybe you was hunting pig this time once, Mal.
Creepers, man, don't score notions at a 50 Plymouth head.
Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, dude?
Be quiet.
Yompy. I'm happy. I was gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag all the now day long, because Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gumper, or I'll flagger your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see. They're gonna hear us.
Put this out, don't you? Oh.
Hey, Akil! Dink!
Lost it!
You want the money or not?
Jesus. Well, look what we have here.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah, you take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Yeah.